वेलकम टू आवर शॉर्ट हैंड लैब चैनल लीगल डिक्टेशन विद फुल स्टॉप एंड कॉमा एट द स्पीड ऑफ 110 टू 120 वर्ड्स पर मिनट फॉर गुजरात हाई कोर्ट स्टेनोग्राफर एग्जाम 2021 सो बी रेडी स्टार्ट द लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द अपिलांट मिशन हैज रेज्ड सेवरल कंटेंशंस फुल स्टॉप ही सबमिटेड दैट एन अपील filed before division bench of the high court was a regular statutory appeal stop it was in the nature of first appeal and all questions of fact as well as of law could be agitated stop it was comma therefore comma incumbent on the division bench of the high court to admit the appeal and to decide it after appreciating the evidence on record by a detailed and reasoned judgment full stop dismissal of appeal in limine by the division bench was improper and on that ground alone the impugned order deserves to be set aside stop para it was also urged that even if the appeal is considered to be an intra court appeal comma all questions of fact and of law could be argued and the division bench cannot refuse to admit the appeal by dismissing it at the threshold observing that it agrees with the finding recorded by the trial court stop it was also urged that as many as 13 issues were framed by the trial court and all those issues were required to be considered by the division bench stop the counsel argued that from the facts comma it was clearly established that there was a will executed by the deceased Kumari Uma Bose in 1994 comma which was duly registered stop they ought to have been considered by they were not considered by the division bench in their proper perspective stop according to the counsel comma if respondent number 1 challenged legality and validity of the will comma the proceedings initiated on the original side of the high court comma were not maintainable and the testamentary suit instituted by the respondent number 1 before the learned single judge on the original side of the high court was comma therefore comma not maintainable stop the learned counsel made serious grievance against the order passed by the learned single judge and confirmed by the division bench on the ground that they had committed grave error in comparing signatures and handwritings of deceased Kumari Uma Bose on sale deed and in the will and in coming to the conclusion that the signatures and the handwritings differed and they were not of one and the same person stop para in the instant case comma though the said objection was taken before the trial court by the appellant and an application was also made to send the handwritings to experts comma the prayer was rejected and the court proceeded to undertake the exercise comma which was not warranted stop but comma even otherwise comma the appellant contended that the court was in error in comparing handwritings of Kumari Uma Bose in the will on the one hand and in the sale deed on the other hand stop so far as sale deed is concerned comma it was said to have been executed in 1987 whereas will was executed in 1994 stop there was thus substantial time lag between the sale deed and the will and the said important and vital fact had not been considered properly by the learned single judge full stop thank you so much